Hello everyone, Luke here with Automate SQL. I hope you all have had a fantastic week. In this demo, we'll set up a Red Hat developer subscription and then take a look at some of the products that's offered through the subscription. So if you go out to https://developers.redhat.com and scroll all the way down to the bottom of the page, you'll notice this big red button that says Join Red Hat Developer. If you don't already have a login associated with Red Hat, go ahead and click this and then set up your login information. And agree to the terms and conditions. And you can either opt in to the email notifications or not. Once you're ready, create my account. You will get an email just so that you can verify your email address and then come back to the site and log in. Once you've logged in, you can go ahead and click on your avatar up in the upper right hand corner and then click subscriptions. And then you'll notice you've got subscriptions, downloads, containers, and support cases. Let's go ahead and take a quick look at subscriptions. And you'll notice you have two active subscriptions. And that's going to be the Red Hat Developer subscription for individuals, which is, again, no cost. And then Red Hat Beta Access. If you click Systems, you probably don't have anything here yet, but once you've installed Red Hat Enterprise Linux and you've associated that install with your subscription, those systems will show up here, and that will count towards your total of 16. Let's go ahead and jump under downloads. And then you'll notice the top one is Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Lots of other options here that you can download. And then you can scroll down and pick out which ISO you'd like to download. I usually start with the DVD 9.2, but pick whichever version that you need to get started. You also have the option of downloading virtualization images that work with different hypervisors. So it looks like they have a few for KVM or QEMU, Red Hat OpenStack, Red Hat Virtualization, and OpenShift Virtualization. So just a lot of different options there for the download to get you started. So that was a fairly painless process. Now you've got access to not only the product downloads, but a lot of the product documentation and the Red Hat community in case you have questions or anything you'd like to get help on. Thanks a lot for watching.